And Congresswoman Ileana Ros-Lehtinen told me she supports both Bush and Rubio, but
I think Jeb's going to be the one that's going to finish the race. Marco's still a young guy. He's got a lot of years left in him.
A new Zog.